What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing Brentford Road to Glory, and let's start in. As you can see, I just became manager of Brentford, but I am about to make a transfer. I want you guys to leave comments who I should sign for now. Our first game is going to be a preseason game to see how we play. And I'm going to see who I can buy. So if I go to English and Premier League, and what position we need to put. Position, so
feeling deep in my stomach, ain't nobody laughing. I think the joke's on me. Feel it in my bones, feel it in my soul, feel it in my spirit. No, I shouldn't put it all on me. If I do, canceled. If I don't, either way, I'm wrong. I'm just trying to get this weight off me. Didn't have a half, so I took a quarter, sipping only water while I listen to hip hop. Come see, there's a war going on outside.
Let's put some young players on to play instead of them. And
I was
mute. You can come back. Hello? So, this is my friend, Brody.
I didn't decide to practice.
You didn't?
No. This is all rainy and shit.
So, this is my friend, Brody. Say hi, Brody.
What's up? You guys saw me in last night's video?
Yeah. He's gonna be my duo partner.
Where I might edit some of the videos.
Yeah.
Because my editor is like crazy with stuff, so.
Yeah. And let's sim the whole entire preseason games. Yeah, it's a draw. It's not. We're fine. And if we win the preseason game, we get an extra 6 mil. And that could be. That could be huge. Oh. I think if we tie the game or win the game, we're through. Maybe. Oh, we need to win against them to go through. Frick. Stone offers for them. Send. Nope. Oh, transfer. 2 year. Yeah, go.
2 year contract to what?
For somebody. Real Madrid to score 2. Let's go.
Actually, Barcelona wants me.
You do?
Yeah, I just got a contract to Barcelona. I'm not
sleeping it though. Wait, 2 million for him? Oh yeah, say less. Oh, he's going to Coramalo in Spain and Brazil. One of my favorite players came from there.
Go.
I know.
I just scored a goal.
Real Madrid just scored a goal too.
They did?
Yeah.
Dad, did they score? Did Real Madrid score?
We need the money.
They have a chance of winning. And my neighbor's a big Man City fan. It's fucking annoying, actually.
Wait.
He's a Man City fan. He actually pisses me off.
No one likes Man City. Real Madrid for life.
I know, really. Imagine liking Man City.
Some of our fans might like Man City fans.
Well, if you like Man City, I'm not judging you, but no offense, they're bad.
No offense.
They're not bad, they're just freaking stupid.
We won the game.
They're way overrated. Like, imagine liking Man City just because they're good.
Like, you need to go.
If you're gonna support a club, don't support them only because they're good. Support them if you really want to support them. Don't support them if they're
support
good.
Support them? Say if you're, like, you're from a little kid and you grew up, like, supporting them. Support them, like, we don't care.
Like me, I support an MLS, and I still support them. And for the Premier League, I support Chelsea.
I support Liverpool, because ever since I was a kid, I loved Liverpool. Let me see how much budget we have. So far, we have 25 million. And I don't think
I have 5 million. Hon, if you manage a club, can you still play as a player as well?
No.
So you're just playing as a player?
Yeah. But you can play as the team. You can play as the team.
Oh.
Wait. Oh shoot, our youth academy is producing some bowlers. 96 to 92. That's good.
Bro, what a ball!
16.
From Gil. No!
Grimaldo, let me see. I think he's just signing off. Yeah.
Bro, Mikey was suing all day today.
I know. Mikey, if you're watching this, soon.
Bang bang, stop it up, bounce it up, bounce it up, booty balls. That's over. Yeah, I want to hear that. Bounce it up, toe to toe. That's so, it. I'll do that. I'll run it off.
What are you saying, Brady?
The song.
So, like, what am I gonna wage? Okay. Who am I gonna sign? Let's him do this game. Hopefully,
sign
we win.
Ronaldo. Ronaldo's copy.
I can't. I don't have enough. Please win.
And how much is he to sign?
We won! Come on, we're in the finals, please. He's like 90 or 60 mile an hour.
Are you playing at Brentford?
Yeah. We're in the finals. Come on, if we win the finals, that would be good.
Well, then you would win, then the video would end.
No.
It's like episode one, though. You gotta win World Cup.
No, episode one, I'm gonna like play. For episode one, this episode, I'm gonna play against. I'm gonna play for two games in Premier League against Arsenal and Crystal. Actually, let's play three games: Arsenal, Crystal Palace, and Aston Villa, and see if we can win and get all 3 points. And by the way, no restarting. We can't restart.
No.
I said no restarting.
I said no, because this guy's about to score.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Bro, I'm so fast. Who the fuck ass for you to freaking bounty ass me, but the ref don't even say shit.
Wait, we sold him. We got 45 million. Let's go. $45 million? We can do some business with that. Oh, my Fortnite thing just installed. Let's send the match. Okay, let's see that result. Actually, let's watch the game. Come on. Brentford for the 6 minute. And if we're losing, and it's like the 60th minute, I'm gonna jump in and like play. Don't scream. Don't scream, Brady.
I just scored a header or something. Oh. I just scored such a good header. This guy bicycle kicked it into the box and I headed.
Nice.
I'm flipping that.
Effective looking pass.
Ooh, what a come on, guys. I should have put a tactic.
Got a chance to whip it in here. Yohan Wiesa.
And
he read it well defensively. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way for just narrowly off target.
Oh, they almost scored. Come on, let's go. Nice.
Christian Nørgaard.
No.
The right place to cut out the pass.
Nice.
Mbeumo. Tony.
Defensive
resilience to shut them down.
Come on, please.
Delat. Oh, a good diving save.
Goalkeeper. We're keeping the goalkeeper.
Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper.
I think he's young. Come on, guys.
Delat.
And I'm pretty sure Brentford is damage. Going down the level.
Oh, just
shit.
Wide of the target.
So
seemed to drag the shot a little bit.
Them. I'm pretty sure. Every time.
No, they're about to score. Man's offside.
Ivan Tony. And then with a real chance.
Goal! Let's go.
1-0. The reverts.
Yeah, we
scored. Rewarded. And look at the celebrations. Well, the ball is moving once
it's
more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Come on,
and
guys.
Just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in.
Nice.
And unable to pick out a teammate, and that'll be a throw. Baba. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient.
Should I manage a team and then play out the team?
And running it back.
Yeah, you can do that.
You can?
Yeah.
Tony.
You never knew that.
Losing possession here. Dangerous looking attack.
Oh, that's good.
And will it be the leveler?
Yes.
Nicely blocked.
Nice passing.
Hey, how long has it been since you've been
sleeping? Well, it was straight at the keeper, but
what
technically good goalkeeping.
Because watch your time, because I don't, because what if you like, get like all
the Yoshi. Vestata here.
It's been like 10 minutes.
The first.
Well, just half time, let's go. We jumped to the result. We won! You won 3-2. An extra 6 mil in the bank account just spent on players.
If you win, you get money.
I just won the tournament, so I gotta get money. Let's go, guys. Okay. 48 mil? Who should we go for? Leave some comments who we should go for.
Arsenal.
No, I'm saying players.
Oh, players? Go for Nene.
I can't, Brody, I don't have enough money. Can you hear me?
Well, how much you got?
45 million.
45 mil? Alright. Go for... Who do you need?
A right wing. Wait, let me see.
Right wing.
Wait, let me see.
Right
either, let me see.
Right wing.
Either right wing, a striker. Let me see, Tony. Yeah, we should. Yeah,
let's
we're keeping.
Saka.
Oh yeah, Saka might be good.
Rodrigo.
Yeah, nice.
Gabriel Jesus has his right wing.
Wait, so like, wait, I think I want to see someone. So, he plays for Ajax named Anthony.
I'm gonna create a new career, but I'm gonna be...
So, I can't find another green, so am I just blind? It's just me. I can't find the one. Oh, finally! I went past it 2 times. Nine ones. Oh, here he is. And Tony and Anthony. He's 5'9". He's pretty short. Let me go for Rodrigo.
Alright, how do you make a new one?
I'll show you later, wait.
How do you make a new...
Yeah, he's pretty new to FIFA. Like, don't make fun of him. Right, Brady?
Sure. How do you make a new career?
You don't know how to?
No.
Oh. What? I think Sokka's a right mid.
Sancho's
way too expensive. Rodrigo. Heck no.
How do you make a new career?
He's midfield. Where is he? You gotta go for Gabriel Martinez.
Mom, stop swearing! I'm live streaming!
Soccer.
Is that my fault you're loud?
Brody, don't say that.
Oh, he didn't this. Yeah, that's what I thought.
He's just kidding.
Yeah, I'm not that type of person.
Yeah, we're just all jokes. Brody would get backslapped.
I'll get back so I can put out some news. If I say fuck right now, she'll beat me ass.
I know, no duh.
That actually beat me ass, but you know what I mean.
So, where is he?
Alright, so how do I start a new career?
I'll show you later, like, Brady.
Huh?
Damn, nah, this could be way too expensive. Nah, I'm sorry, but like. Okay, that's a good amount of people. If Anthony doesn't work out, then we go for somebody else.
Bro, how do I make a new career?
Brody, just wait.
So I hit my career, or do I hit my actions?
Why do you need to know so badly right now?
Do I hit retire?
Not ready. Oh shoot, I couldn't get him.
What do I do?
Brody, stop, just wait. Can you be patient?
No.
$70 million? Nah. I'm gonna go for somebody stupid. Cause I know they're not gonna get him. 100? No. I think I'm going for way too more. I'm going for expensive players. I need to go for cheaper players.
How about I become a manager?
So good. You go to the menu, whatever you call it, options. FaceTime you.
No. So I hit tutorials?
You know the thing that you like, you know options that like show different ones?
Yeah.
So like different options, so like click that one. Then you go to career mode or career, whatever you have it. Then
so
you go
up. I'm at the thing that says continue career. I hit continue career.
Don't hit continue career, Brody.
What do I hit?
Don't you see the top thing? It shows top.
What do you mean?
Just call me, Brody.
Then you're cutting. No, my phone's dead. Alright, so.
I'll show you later.
Ultimate team play continue career.
You see continue career?
Yeah.
Do you see anything on top of it?
Top of it? No.
Okay, never mind then. I mean, I'll show you after this video. Go for someone cheap but good.
I'm just gonna retire.
If you retire, you're gonna. If you retire, Brody, you're gonna. You're gonna like be like really bad, and you're gonna coach a really bad team.
True.
I'll just show you after, just like, be patient. Working with her, Porto made the quarterfinals next year. Actually, I'm a Porto fan. So, like, that's why I'm going for the players. Otavio is really good. So. How much? Like 30.
How do I create a new one?
57. How about 47? Forty-one. 54? Nah, Carlos, bring it down a little.
48 million. You still want 54? Come on. How do I manage? Oh, Man City scored 4. Down. A little extra dollar there, you see. Wait, it actually worked. No way.
What happened?
Like, I put an extra dollar at the end, and it actually worked.
Who'd you buy?
Otavio.
Oh.
You didn't know him.
Yeah, but it's Porto.
Yeah. So, 3-year contract? Yeah.
I how do you start a new
appearances and editing bonus? Oh, deal. He just joined my club. Let's go. We got him in the back. We got Otavio in the team. Let's go. He's 82 rated. Oh, 10 Nerickson. Outside. Let me go. Let's see if I can.
I'm not Fortnite after your dog.
I'm gonna put him.
Let's end the episode off here. You know what I'm saying?
No. I'm gonna put development plan. With him. Transition. I'm gonna train him.
But how are you gonna post a video on YouTube?
I don't know how you do.
Don't you like link the video to YouTube and then you like put...
So next episode I'm gonna play the 3 game, and yeah, 3 games are gonna be against Arsenal, Crystal Palace, and Aston Villa. Sorry I didn't play any game time, but like, yeah. So bye.